I'm about to do my hair because this shit right here is ridiculous. It don't make no damn sense. I hadn't done anything to my hair in like 4 days. I hadn't put any products in it. I brushed it a couple of times, but I've been slacking this week. Busy trying to get school stuff situated out the way and all that. So now I have to get back to my regular schedule program because I can't be out.
I'm not a wave expertise.
Is that a word? I don't know. It is now. Anyway, I'm not a wave expertise, but this is just what I do to get my waves in less than an hour. So if y'all would like to see how I do it, then stay tuned. Okay. Anyway, so I went to my local beauty supply store like 2 days ago and picked up me a few new products just to see how it was gonna go. First of all, I had to buy me a new brush because y'all, this one is shot, it's gone. I liked it while it lasted. Then I was using this 360 style pomade S curl. But the shampoo that I was using was this Wave Builder Washing Waves. This shit right here, it really works. Like, I love this. It do washing waves. And then I had picked up this Wave Builder Ripple Cream Wave Wax. I want to see how this gonna work. I can't wait to use this today. Okay, so first I'm gonna wash my hair. This is just ridiculous. I cannot be out here like this. I'm looking pretty rough right now, but it's cool though, because I don't be looking like this all day. But anyway, let me wash my hair. Oh, and then of course you're gonna need a do-rag. This is the lady do-rag.
Water on that damn shit.
Okay, I done washed my hair. Y'all, first of all, this lighting right here in this bathroom is horrible. In all my bathrooms, it sucks, but whatever. Okay, so this is how much. It's almost gone. I gotta give me some more. Enough about two more washes. Okay, so this is how much I use right here. This is not how I wash my hair, but since I'm doing it on camera, I'm gonna just show y'all like this. And this stuff, it smells so good. Like, it has like a minty kind of smell, like a minty. So when you put your do-rag on and like if you touch your head, it's gonna feel so cool. Like, it has a cool feel and I love that. Like, I don't know why I love it so much, but oh my god, I'm feeling so good.
Now, it doesn't recommend that you I think I need a little bit more shampoo. It doesn't recommend you to brush your hair with shampoo in it, but I do it just because.
Put some water on my brush. Now I'm gonna use this. Let me take this towel off because it's just slowly falling off. Okay, so I just wet my brush and I'm just gonna go in and brush it.
Brush it for a few minutes. Now, I really don't know. I told y'all, I'm not a wave expertise. This is what I do. I think I'm gonna have to do this off camera because this keeps getting in my face and I need to be like leaning over the sink. Normally, I wash my hair in the laundry room, but I wanted to do it in the bathroom, just a video. And why my camera moving slow? Maybe I'm tripping, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know how y'all wavers be brushing y'all hair, but this is just how I brush my hair. It worked for me, so it's cool with me. Like, this is just fine. I'm not trying to be no, like, waver, like a, no waver or anything like that. Like, I don't need to do the wave checks and all that stuff. Like, it's not that serious to me, so yeah. This water is just dripping down everywhere. Now I'm gonna actually wash it. I'm gonna wash my hair for like two or three more minutes and I'm gonna wash it. See, y'all can y'all see this though? They've been coming in like when I first started brushing it. I'm gonna go in with a new brush in a minute once I apply the ripple cream, but I already know this gonna have my hair looking nice. I can't wait to change my hair color up though, y'all. Oh my god, I got this look. Whew, I can't wait for y'all to see it though. I can't wait to do that look. I've been wanting to do that for like about a year now, I want to say. And now is the perfect time. As soon as fall comes, the first date of fall, I'm doing a cut. got what, like 8 more days? Oh, I can wait.
Okay, so I'm about to read the instructions or the directions. Okay, it says apply a moderate amount to wet or dry hair and work through with fingers. It's okay to brush or comb quickly before the product dries, but not after. Okay, cool. I didn't even show y'all how much this is what I'm starting out with. Okay, let me rub it in. Y'all, I'm all over the place. I'm rubbing it in, and then this is just how I always start out. I don't know if this right, but it's right for me.
Nobody's perfect, but it's perfect for me.
Okay, then I go to the sides. Now, I'm about to go in with my new brush and brush it.
Ooh. Hey, this brush hard as hell.
Sensitive scalp, like I can't be. Whew. It's gonna take me some time because I can't be brushing this fast. I don't think that hard brush is good to use while the hair is wet. See, I don't know how waves like supposed to be built. I just do what's best for me. I'm gonna have to give me another soft brush because someone told me to get it. Because I can't deal with this. Like, I'm not about to deal with no hard brush hurting my head. It's not that serious to me at all. And I don't really like how this is doing right now. But we're gonna make it happen. When I put my do-rag on, leave it on for like 45 minutes. Y'all, my wave's gonna be on point. So I'm done brushing for now. I'll get back to that in a minute. I just wanted to stop and say something else. So this says wave wax for hard to wave hair. Although it's not hard for me to wave my hair, although I do have a little problem on the right, the left side, I just still wanted to get this one and just try it out. But it does say for hard to wave hair. So if y'all have hard to wave hair, then get this ripple cream because it's supposed to do the job or whatever. Now I'm about to put my do-rag on. Let me put my do-rag on. I don't like the line. I do not like that line. Because it be like, y'all know how I do. That line be right here in y'all head and shit. And I turn it around and I put it on the opposite. It's a hole in here, but we're going to act like we don't see that. I got another one, but it's actually in the washer right now, so I'm gonna use this one. Okay, my time is like this, and I leave it on for
about 35, 45 minutes.
And then when I come back, y'all, these waves gonna be like I said earlier. They gonna be on point. Let me just fix that. We gonna act like we ain't see that either.
Hey, hold up, I'll be right back.
Meanwhile.
Okay, y'all, I'm back. I had me a little quick turn up real quick, and I was eating me a little something in between time. It has been 45 minutes. Let's see how it's looking. Okay.
I need a liner in the worst way. I think I need a haircut. I wanted to grow my hair out, but not all the way. I just wanted to grow it out a little bit, just a little bit. But no, I think I need to just go ahead and get it cut instead of a liner. Anyway, y'all.
That's it for today's video. If you guys liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. Until next time.